The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse. Same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you have to sit. Is all this going to sit?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
Well, that's charming. That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
Should have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the cathedral. Why is it the dead can't ever stay dead? Going that way, unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
A ring? Why did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Ah!
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
Just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know? Elena, take the high road. Keep turning, it's working! Elena!
Leon!
Elena! Are you okay?
Fine. I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
No way we're getting through that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it. Everything here is activated by cranks.
So we kill whoever's turning them and goodbye Spears. Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True, but what the hell else are we gonna do?
No!
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these cowboys.
Welcome to the center of the Earth. I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah.
Shit!
Leon!
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Careful. I can't always be there to save you. Roger. already! Shut the hell up! These guys never go down easy.
Be aware.
Follow me. You got it.
Thank you.
Not my lucky day. Helena! No! Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Helena! Can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
Thanks. Lena, I need some backup! Thanks.
Ready! Here it comes!
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go? As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy. Any way we can find out where he went? Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these. What happened? Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-Virus.
C-Virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What? Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit. Do you?
Hunnigan, we got a problem. A big one. The pilot is mutated into the same kind of monster we saw back at the cathedral.
What? Alright, hold on. I'm looking something up. Bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong. Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there. think we made it in time.
Shit! It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch! There's the controls!
Elena, we have to go. I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel.
Does that work? Nothing's happening.
Try it again. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
Now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
is as hard as it looks. Come on. Pull off.
Leon, pull the throttle. Pull up.
How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Come on. Almost there. Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey!
Jake! Let me handle this.
But your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
From us. This guy's indestructible. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
I'm on it.
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City. Walk in the park, right?
I don't know. He's too young to understand what's happening back there. Come on, we should get back. We need our help.
Fix this.
Bye.
Jerry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay, let's go.
Roger!
Carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Great night. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jake hits as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
You got it. Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way.
What was that?
Trouble. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it. What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
This isn't working. How long are we gonna keep doing this?
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
Oh,
Good.
Bad luck, Keith. One down, two to go. Got another key. Only one left. Found the last one. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hurry.
You got it.
We don't want to miss Simmons. Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
What's going on?
Come on, let's get some answers. Shit, it's locked.
We'll just find another way through.
We've got to make it to that elevator! Run!
Time for your games.
You got to it first. We don't have time to wait.
We'll take the stairs.
For prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
You're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
You you run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
Hang in there, you've almost got it.
Security breach detected in room 1. Disengaging locks in room 1.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone. Ada, stop! We have to talk!
Sorry, not in a talking mood. That's been fun. Ciao!
Ada! There she is! Cut her off! I've got her! What are you doing here? Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am. Same thing here.
All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful.
Leon, are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Hey.
Roger. You got it. Roger.
Simmons!
Well, this is unexpected.
No, wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
I can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right, all right. So what's the plan, hero? You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside. She got me. Well, late.
He's getting away.
Come on! We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons.
Time to pay for everything you've done.
Just becoming the monster you always were.
you and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
You still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the President? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die—
He has to be stopped!
Have the chance.
Damn you. Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
Leon!
The world will be a better place!
Civilians in Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here. Why are we evacuating?
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching you through to his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tachi. Why?
Get the hell out!